guys. Ben Holdred here with Surveyor. I'm here today to talk about the solar system that's standard across the board on all Surveyor product. I'm here with Mike Barnes to get into detail on that. Mike's going to talk about GoPower as a company and what they do a little bit different. And then he's going to talk about the system that's on every single Surveyor. A lot of information to get to today. Mike, let's get into it.
All right, first of all, if you notice, we have partnered up with Surveyor. Forest River is one of our biggest customers. They are very much far and away above their competition when it comes to solar programs. On this particular unit, we have an 80-watt panel that's up on the roof that will supply power to the batteries. I say batteries, meaning you need to have two batteries. We'll walk around to the front so you can see where they would mount to. Now, if you notice, we have one battery on here now, but you can see there's plenty of room for a secondary battery. What happens that most people don't think about is one battery is only good for 50% of its value. So if you have a 100 amp hour battery, which again I recommend, 100 amp hour battery is actually only good for 50 amps of power. So you need that secondary battery to help you through the night. During the daytime, this 80 watt panel that's on here will more than be sufficient for putting power into your unit. So during the daytime, you won't have any issues. It's at night when you want to make sure you're going to be able to make it through the night. Your LED lights draw almost no power whatsoever. What most people don't know about is the parasite draws, which is your LP detector, your CO detector. A lot of refrigerators have a little computer on board. You can have a lot of different computers that do not shut off. So even though you think you've turned the unit off, they're still pulling power. So in 1 week's time, you can have a dead battery. But having solar, like this unit has, you won't have a dead battery. It will maintain the battery. So when you go to hook up to take off on the next weekend, you have a fully charged battery. That is a major accomplishment considering people change batteries 2.5 to 3 years after they buy their unit. So this will maintain your battery far longer than that because it's not letting your battery discharge. Now, as far as the control panel itself, all right, this is the 10 amp controller. It is a four-stage charging system. It's full charge, medium charge, trickle charge, and off. So when the batteries are fully charged, it'll go to sleep. So you do not have to worry about overcharging the battery. When it needs charge again, it'll wake up and again go through those different steps depending on how much charge it needs. Now, to add on to this, if somebody wanted to, you can add one more 80 watt panel onto this system. And it's a very simple system because it's all plug and play. The average person can put this on their unit themselves. In more likely cases, you'll take it to the dealer. The dealer is very well aware of GoPower. We've been in the industry for 25 years in the dealer network. We've been in the the OEM level, the manufacturer of the product that you've purchased. We have been involved with them for 8 years. So they're very well aware of what goes on in the RV industry, and they do all they can to help. One of the things that they do is they have 30 reps or rep agents that they have on board to go out to dealerships to help educate the dealers, to help educate the technician so that they know how to fix a unit if it's needed. GoPower stands behind all of their product themselves. If there's an issue, they'll take care of it. So if you have a problem, you have a question, never hesitate to call GoPower. Their technicians are more than happy to talk to you. And worst case scenario, you can talk to me.
Thanks for joining us today to talk about our GoPower solar system. For more information about GoPower, you can go to gpelectric.com. And for more information about Surveyor, you can go to www.forestriverinc.com/surveyor. Until next time.